Okay. Who killed Alexander Hamilton?
Easy. Aaron Burr. Everybody knows that. Let's run them again.
Will, we've run these flashcards 6 times in the past hour, and it would have been more if you hadn't written so many of them.
But I have to get everything down for this test.
You haven't gotten a single question wrong the whole time.
I hesitated once.
Let's go.
Hey, Jess, can I borrow your hairbrush?
Sure, Stace.
Oh my god, don't you think Scotty Johnson's like so hot?
Oh my god, I know, right?
I think he's kinda into you.
Really? I hope so.
Sir, can I leave?
No.
Okay, thanks.
Secretary was here just a bit ago. They were gone once I came back from making copies. I guess they forgot about me.
Mr. Walker's just here too. He must have beat me out.
So one of them must have locked the doors without knowing we were still in here.
I'm gonna call my dad. He can probably get us out. There isn't gonna be any reception, Jesse. How many times do I have to tell you? It's Jessica. Oh, right.
So.
There's no reception.
Called it.
Well, are any of the other doors open?
No, the ones by the locker rooms were locked.
It's a Friday night. We can't just stay here the whole weekend.
Can't we just break a window?
Come on, guys. Natalie's right. It's Friday night. Why not have a little fun?
But that's not what I meant.
Oh, come on.
Your glasses should be all better.
Thank you.
You know, we could just break a window and leave these self-centered losers here, right?
No, they'd probably press charges. Besides, there's gotta be some way out of here.
There might be a janitor still around.
Yeah, that's a good idea. We should look around the school and see if there's anyone still here. Or maybe see if there's any doors that they have forgot to lock.
Okay.
Hey, Stace, where'd Scotty go?
I don't know. Last time I saw him, he was in the gym with Will.
You should probably go look for him. Something about this place with no one here gives me the creeps.
Yeah, you're right. With no one else here, it does get pretty creepy. Let's go.
Scotty! I don't hear anything.
Well, that's not good.
Hopefully someone knows where he went. Scotty!
What's going on?
We can't find Scotty.
You can't find him?
It's not like I tried to lose him.
Of course not. You never try to do anything. Besides, how could you possibly lose someone so loud and obnoxious?
He is not loud and obnoxious.
Stop fighting, guys.
I don't know where they went. I was hit in the face with a basketball in the gym, and it still hurts. So I was distracted. We should split up and look for them.
Amelia split up from us a couple minutes ago. I guess we weren't looking around fast enough for her.
I'll go with Jessica to search the left wing of the school. You guys can take the right. Might be better to split up the intelligence between the two groups.
Out!
Let's go.
Fine!
Okay, let's go find Scotty.
We don't want to get distracted with your bickering.
Okay, Stacey, I'll try.
Where do you think Scotty and Amelia went?
I don't know. We should probably go meet up with the other two to see if they found anyone.
You go. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay, I'll wait out here. Don't want to be responsible for anyone else going missing.
Hey, Stacey, are you still there? You've been a while. Stacey? Stacy!
Oh no!
We can't find them anywhere. This is no use. I don't want to go missing and have all my journeys go to waste.
Well, I'm kind of thirsty. I'm gonna go get a 7-Up from Stacy's locker.
You can't go. What if something happens to one of us?
We'll be fine. I'll be right back.
Will!
Jessica! Where are you?
I'm right here.
What's wrong?
Where's Jessica?
I have no idea. She split off from me a little bit ago.
What are you guys talking about? I'm right here.
Stacy's missing. She went into the bathroom and I can't find her now.
My cousin? What could have been Will?
Ouch! I'm way too intelligent to get caught. And Jessica, you need to calm down.
Where could they be? We checked everywhere in the school.
I know, right?
Well, I don't know where else to check, but the practice room is in the auditorium stage.
Okay, we'll check the practice room.
Cool. I'll be fine on my own, because I have a yoga with Scotty, and checking under the seats and backstage won't be a problem.
Why are all the lights on in here?
I'm not sure.
We have to check every single room.
I don't understand where all of them could have gone.
It's not like this school's very big or anything.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm a little freaked out.
Let's head back down.
Yeah, we should go look for Will.
Will? Are you in here?
You should probably turn your flashlight on. It's really dark in here.
Yeah, okay.
Scotty would never leave his jacket here.
What do you think happened?
I'm not sure. What was that?
What?
The guy did pretty good, right?
You should have seen your guys' faces.
Priceless.
Best prank yet.
Yeah. OMG, Jesse, you were hilarious.
You were in on this too?
Of course. I couldn't stand seeing you and your old bestie fight. Come here.
Whose idea was this?
His.
When Walker put me in detention, that's when the plan all came to me.
But Amelia kept on telling us to break the window and get out of here.
She was a part of the plan.
I can't believe you were able to pull this off, Scotty. I'm pretty impressed.
Yeah, thanks. It was pretty awesome to do. So, what do you guys say about getting out of here?
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, what about Amelia? What happened to her? I got service. Oh, just Amelia.
What'd she say?
She found a way out.
She must have forgot the lock on the doors. Oh well.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go find Scotty.
Yeah! Let's go!